Dobre, fecho Resnovers, selamat sore Resnovers. Today we are making such like again. Kita bikin such like lagi. Look, so beautiful. Grass here, very high and looks so beautiful from here. So we came from there. Kita datang dari situ. In the same place, in a new place. Jadi bagus sekali ya. So today is Saturday 28 August 2021. Sekarang Sabtu 28 Agustus 2021. Okay, so there were two people there, but I don't know, they somehow gone. Maybe go down, mungkin mundur ke bukan mundur, maju, just for it again. So there, so good, very good view. Jadi bagus sekali view-nya ya. Jadi seperti ini. Oke. Okay, so I'm going to come closer to my husband to help him to make shashlik. Sekarang saya akan mendekat ke suami saya untuk membantu membuat shashlik. Oke. Lihat anginnya. So wind is so calm, very beautiful from here. Jadi seberang sana itu ada orang. So over there are people also that who make such like there people in balcony here. So they're same. So here for shashlik chicken. Yeah, this one already marinated, sudah dimarinasi. So I'm going to put there, kita akan taruh di situ. Nah, ini for charcoal we have like this one. This one. So it is the same place but we already lose this, what do you call that? This whiteboard from Bapak. Ini jadi papan busa kita udah hilang ya. Kemarin kan kita bawanya 3 kalau enggak salah. We have 4 before that this one. Jadi sebelumnya itu ada 4 dimain-mainin sama orang sesudah kita itu jadi tinggal 1. So this one is soap, this one we have cola, this is dobri. We really love, especially me, I love this brand because this is awesome. This is not for advertisement, we just share our experience. Jadi ini merek ini saya suka ya. Discount lagi, there are discount also. We bought orange and ananas or pineapple. Ini jusnya. Ini kita beli di Svetafor chipsnya, so it's just from onion chips. It's cola, and then that one is vegetable. This is plates. This is potato. Itu potato. Nah, sekarang kita akan letakkan di sini ayamnya, okay? City parade?
Enggak, day of city.
Harusnya ini perayaan kota ya, day of city. Ada parade, banyak sop-sop terbangan. So there are lots of plane. But we didn't attend. It's still in center of Kolga City, but we didn't attend because it will be full of people, crowded. So we prefer to do shashlik and stay at home. Ini ada parade kota Kaluga ya hari ini di sentral di pusat kota Kaluga, tapi kita enggak hadir karena pasti banyak orang ya, kita enggak ke sana. Kita mantap-mantap di rumah aja. Ya, sebenarnya ini bisa dijadikan tempat duduk, so this one for sitting. Okay, I'm going to help my husband. Okay, here is a chicken. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Only 9, no? Mm-hmm. Hanya 9 ayam. Lebihnya gumpalan saus.
So much sauce
there. This is okay. We will. This time we will never use. We will not use our own sauce, homemade sauce, so we will rely on this sauce. Jadi kita enggak akan oles dengan saus kita ya. Jadi purely sauce from the marination. Gitu ya. Cukup lah ini untuk kita makan. Untuk besok saya udah masak. For tomorrow I already made the chicken in oven. Okay. We are going to put potato dah. Nah, kita akan masukkan ketang. Here, you're still wearing. Ini ayam, itu kentang. So this is chicken, this potato. Oh, chicken legs. Semuanya bahaya. Okay, so now is 6:22 p.m. Jam 6:22 sore. Ini masih terang ya. So the sky is still bright there. Let's have a look this one. Mari kita lihat pemandangannya. I will take a look here. I will make tour for you. So how beautiful it is. Kali ya pemandangan yang cantik dari sini, so awesome. It's so bright there. Ini cantik ilalang-ilalangnya. Cantik sekali ya tuh. Jadi bisa foto-foto di sini. You can make pictures. You can make a photo here. Lihat ya. Bagus kan? So beautiful. Hello, say hi.
Hello.
Bagus sekali ya cuacanya. Dingin, so it seems that autumn will come soon. Jadi musim gugur akan segera datang. Okay, let's have a look here. Jadi ini ya, dari sini ilalang-ilangnya tinggi-tinggi kayak gini loh. Nah, dari situ panjang membentang, spread to like this one. Here. Oh, ada ya. Jadi banyak ilalang. Jadi jadi jeram gitu. Okay, sekarang saya akan kembali ke tempat kita membakar ayam, bakar-bakar ayam. Kelihatan kan angin sepoi-sepoi, ada lebah di dia terbangan. Nah, ini udah jadi ya. Terus well cook, but from there so many people just close the path. Okay, so we are going to eat. Kita akan mamam. Here already somehow well cooked. Now we put the onion there
with ketchup, yeah.
With ketchup or with tomato sauce. Nah, ini kan udah masak ya ayamnya ini, jadi kita letakkan daripada dibuangkan. Kalau nasinya itu kita letakkan bawang bombaynya ini yang dimarinasi dengan ayam tadi bersama saus tomat. Ini saus tomat ya.
Okay, so I think we better don't rotate it, huh?
Da, of course.
This one side already, so after that.
Jadi kita enggak perlu balik-balik, kalau dibalik-balik dia jatuh semua. I think no need for that, the remaining dah. Just put that on the onion.
Yeah, onion.
Otherwise it will be burning. Okay, now we just wait. Sekarang kita hanya menunggu. Nah, ini udah jam berapa ya? Jam 7:30 malam. Already 7:30 p.m. Okay, so I think that's all for today's Sash Lake. Of course, I'm going to give a glance looks our preparation to eat. But before the day already getting dark, so we are going to make closing damai. Jadi sebelum mulai malam kita akan membuat closing. Okay, that's all for today's Sash Lake. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and don't forget to press notification button so you never miss our update video. Jadi jangan lupa untuk berlangganan, kemudian di share, di like, di komen, dan ditekan tombol notifikasinya supaya kamu nggak ketinggalan video-video kami selanjutnya. That's Treasure Resonovers, sampai jumpa lagi Resonovers. Paka-paka. Nah ini, this is the potato. Ini kentangnya. Our call already over. Kalo kita udah habis ya, nah itu ya. So there. So from here lots of people crossing path. Okay, paka-paka. So here we already polish with what to say, the remaining of onion and sage tomato chop. Sudah kita oles ya. Oke. Sekarang udah jam 7:49 malam. Already 7:49 p.m. here. We are in home. We already will eat. We are going to eat now because it's already too late for us to eat there. Jadi sudah kemalaman ya kita makan di sana karena kita tadi letakkan saus, jadi dia lama. So because we put just sauce, it took so long. So okay, this is ananas pineapple juice. Okay, so that's all. Let's eat. Jadi kita makan dulu ya. Jadi tadi udah kemalaman kalau kita mau makan di sana karena kita letakkan sausnya terlalu banyak. Oke. Paka-paka.